Hi everyone, it's day 10 for my series Going Natural, and for Going Natural day 10 I have used one of my most favorite product which is a detox face mask from the brand Fuschia by V Care. I have already reviewed this product, but while starting the series I had in mind that I have to keep this product in loop also. And this is a detox face mask, and its main ingredient is activated charcoal. It is totally herbal product, and it has rose water and clove oil, vitamin E, charcoal powder, aloe vera. All these products are very calming and soothing on my skin. Whenever I apply it, I'll show you the texture of the product. The product is the packaging, you can see it is real good packaging, and it doesn't get leaked off or doesn't fall apart. And I have almost emptied the box. It is a grayish kind of product, thick in texture and easy to apply on your skin, and it is not runny, so it is very easy to apply. It is a good mask, and it is from the brand Fuschia, and it is a handmade product, guys, and you will love this product. I have applied this product, you can see I have been using this, and my acne prone skin has shown good improvement, and I can see improvement in my swelling or inflammation on my face whenever I get any pop out or any acne pop out. So I would suggest this product definitely, and go for it, and you will love it. I'm pretty sure you will love it. Thank you.